Hello student, welcome to your chemistry lab. Today I am discussing carbyl amine reaction, that is isocyanide test. It is important for JE, NEET and also for board. So read very carefully. So now watching the whiteboard. Carbyl amine reaction or isocyanide test. When an primary amine is warm with chloroform in presence of alcoholic KOH, an isocyanide or carbylamine is formed. It is identified with its unpleasant odor. This reaction is given by only primary amine, both aliphatic and aromatic amine. So, it is useful in distinguishing primary amines from both secondary and tertiary amine. Reaction RnH2 react with chloroform and alcoholic KOH gives carbylamine or alkyl isocyanide plus KCl plus H2O. Example, CH3NH2, that is the methyl amine, react with chloroform, alcoholic KOH gives methyl isocyanide KCl plus water. Another example, that is aniline, aromatic amine, react with chloroform and alcoholic KOH gives phenyl isocyanide, that is carbyl amine. Mechanism of the reaction. Here first base accept the proton from chloroform. Chloroform have 3 electron withdrawing chlorine atom. So this hydrogen is acidic, that is the acidic proton. Base accept this proton from carboanion. Loss of Cl negative atom from carboanion and form the carbyl, that is dichlorocarbyl. We are know that about carbyl. We are already discussed in GOC chapter, that is video of GOC. You can watch this video for more information about carbyl. Amine, that is have one lone pair atom, react with electrophile, that is dichlorocarbyl, form this compound. And here OH negative, that is base, accept a proton, form this compound, and lone pair of this compound and leaves chlorine atom, form this compound. Again base accept a proton and form this compound, and lone pair of nitrogen form a bond, and chlorine atom is leaves, form isocyanide, that is Rn, that is alkyl isocyanide, that is RnC. Isocyanide on hydrolysis gives back a primary amine. Here phenyl isocyanide hydrolysis gives aniline and formic acid. On reduction, the gives secondary amine. Reduction of isocyanide gives secondary amine, that is phenyl isocyanide react with lithium aluminium hydride, that is the reduction form secondary amine. Question, how will you transform methyl amine into dimethyl amine, free form trimethyl amine? Now answer, CH3NH2, that is methyl amine, react with chloroform and alcoholic KOH gives methyl isocyanide, and reduction by lithium aluminium hydride gives dimethyl amine. I think you are enjoying to watch my video. I hope you are understanding all the points. If are not clear, so comment me, I will be replied to you. If you are need to discuss any topics, please comment me, I will be discussing for you. So stay with your chemistry lab. So thank you everyone. Bye bye.